I think it was so much fun. I had a great time, and I think this is the first time that Fawad and I both are like really casual, and the whole vibe was of a today's casual couple at home, and I think the chemistry comes through because of that.
What makes this shoot different is that it's not overly glamorized, which is the, I think, this USP for the shoot.
Yeah.
We have a theme that sort of says that just do whatever you're doing and just take pictures, then it becomes 5%.
My association with Filmfare has been really long. My first cover was in September 2007. So it's been a really long, it's been 7 years, and I've done several covers, and each one of them has been better than the last. I think my Filmfare pictures, since they give me the freedom to do whatever I want in terms of styling and clothes and expressing myself, I think they've been some of our best covers till date.